Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to round two of the Arcade Pit. Yellow team was dealt a painful loss last round by a 5-point decision for the red team. Can they take it back this time? Let's see. Yellow team is again confusingly named Red Pandas Sans Frontier with Danaru and Grace. And the red team, team replacements, is Ragny and Turbo B.
Hold on.
Hi.
AndyAML, and with us as always is your host, Smite.
Don't you mean TubC?
Please delete.
That's what I said.
Each time.
TubC. Let's play Stunt Race FX. So it's Grace versus TubC. Is that what I'm seeing, or is it Ragny on red team?
I think it's Ragny.
Yep, got it up there. Okay, so it's easy ride. Any car you want, free tracks. We're gonna go by who gets the best time. So everyone know the controls.
No, but I'll figure it out.
I tested them very quickly.
B is accelerate, A is brake, Y is the boost, which you have a meter for, and L and R for hard turns. 3, 2, 1, go.
There are blue pickups on the track that replenish your boost if they show up in time trial mode, I don't recall.
There's a damage meter?
Yes, don't wreck.
Don't hit walls.
Don't worry, Grace, okay. I believe in you.
No, you don't. Stop lying to me.
If you blow up, I'll go by who blew up later. That's what I'll do.
Oh my god.
If you both blow up somehow.
You can blow up in this game.
Yes. By
you
driving
sure can.
Off-road.
Whoa, what? Okay, what is this button? Wow.
That's the hop. It's meant to pass cars without hitting them.
You are doing great. Do not worry.
I'ma do it.
Just don't press X. Press X.
You're doing great. I believe in you.
How do I get back?
There's Mario. He believes in you, babe.
Come on, car.
Okay.
Both racers showcasing the incredible driving abilities of the Super.
Why'd you go back to the wall?
I tried not to. Help!
Going away from the wall.
Don't worry. Don't drive too fast. You're winning.
The red pickups replenish your damage.
You have quite a few boosts. Too, by the way, like it's a meter at the bottom left. You can use all of that if you would like, and you do pick up just the blue ones for more. So,
what are the red ones for?
Oh, it's gonna explode, I think.
Okay.
At some point.
Ragnus.
There's a Mario here.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
He's your friend.
Oh my god.
Was here.
How is Mario associated with this? This is awful.
He sponsored it. This is
why
his game.
Why are you on the Nintendo this instead of
he's
he coded it himself.
Mario is actually trapped in every single one of these billboards.
Oh.
You are, like, literally on fire.
This is the precursor to 64.
Oh,
my
God. We have a crash.
I'm afraid that the race is over.
As long as Ragny does not wipe out before
Ragny
the race
has
ends,
done really well,
sure
getting no damage. Well, never mind, but...
No, I took damage several times. I'm just picking up the health pickups.
Yeah.
The red orb fixes the car.
There are health pickups?
Yeah, those orbs that you kept dodging.
The red
ones
that cover your health.
I don't...
Like, there was a big old, hey, get this, it'll fix your car. You were just like, I just should probably hit that wall again. That'll...
Our times are incomplete versus infinity, apparently. It's just the driver has stopped in front of the... All right, 229, there you go. 20 points to control the board, go to red team.
Are you allowed to put a picture of an explosion on the scoreboard?
Where are we moving, red team?
Down.
Down we go. It's a stadium. No one's in it, though.
Oh. Is it the Arcade Pit Stadium?
It's where we film this.
You're in it right now.
It's time to draw. Who wants to draw?
Well, I can draw this thing.
Historically, we have had better luck with you drawing.
Let me find a prompt. Let's see what we got here.
Oh, I should erase that.
It's Ridley.
Ridley it's opening Ridley. Presents on Christmas.
Can the announcer get points? It's Ridley.
Black Knight 2000.
I wish.
Okay. This one is from Shaded Spriter. I'm gonna send this to you, Discord.
Okay.
You got it.
What?
That's a good sign.
What?
I like
this
the
prompt is really long.
I'm looking for the whole prompt. Yep, except for the last little word. That's optional.
What's the last word? Did you write the word? I don't.
Yeah, I did. It's in all caps. Anyway, whenever you're ready.
I don't even. Oh my god.
Put,
what?
Put paint up there.
You can look it up beforehand.
Yep.
Kirby with the tablet near Ragny's bed.
Alright.
Ninety seconds on the clock. Whenever you start, if you get close, I'll play this dinging sound. Here it is.
Yeah, you can just put that away. You don't need to worry about that.
I'm doing research. I'm sorry. I have no idea what this is.
Don't worry. Fine. I have faith in us.
I can find you a picture if you would like.
I have a picture. I can't show it to you.
That's
polar
right.
Polar bear drinking a beer.
You cannot confirm over
Smite will have to draw it, and then if Ragny guesses it, that's a win.
Alright. Where are my colors? Alright, let me start now.
9 seconds on the clock.
Charizard. Team Magma. Heat Man, Flame Man. Cool Sunglasses Volcano.
Oh, Jesus. I am not gonna get this. Sorry.
Thai Tuesday. Nigel Thornberry.
This isn't going very well.
Oh fuck.
This is a family show.
I don't know how to draw
fuck.
This.
Mustache Wario.
I don't.
Breaking Bad.
I'm a fucking idiot. I should just.
No, don't go on your tablet.
Made a reference in this last 8 seconds.
How does this work with video games? Leisure Suit Larry.
You're up. Yellow team trying to steal, but I don't think that's possible.
Oh, damn it! Why'd you put that last?
This is Gordon
Freeman. Because I didn't think about it, because I'm an idiot!
Gordon Freeman, but that's only one part of the prompt, so... getting close.
I don't know how to...
With a porn star mustache?
It's Gordon Freeman stuck in his train, but we didn't get to that part, unfortunately.
What? I don't think you would have ever gotten that.
Can I read the prompt? Gordon Freeman stuck in the light rail car at the start. I'm like, at the start of what? What
Why
is the light rail car?
Essence.
I don't remember this part of Half-Life.
There are four games in Half-Life, the start of which one?
They're all the
sit
same.
In the train and wait for 10 minutes.
Every single one of them makes you sit in the light rail car for like 10 minutes.
Okay, wait. You're at...
That's okay.
Actually,
I thought it was a good...
I can't draw like a million things at first.
I thought it was a good Gordon Freeman, to be fair. The other team should have got it.
That actually was a very good Gordon Freeman. I forgot that he was a video game character, and so I went for Breaking Bad.
Even the DLC Half-Life start with that stupid train ride. I hate that train. Yellow team, move.
Yeah, I feel like it stole the monorail.
Let's go swimming to the south.
Yeah, I don't know where light rail train came from, but I know what he meant. Are we going south?
We're going south, swimming in the south.
Yeah, open waters.
5 points.
Oh my god, we're actually finding things this round. Aside from
go
the
diving for points.
Reversal. Oh boy, it's time to draw against the other team.
Alright.
Hey, Grace, you're drawn. I trust you.
Oh, I guess I am. You shouldn't.
You are the only one out of the two of us that can draw.
Okay, we got Grace on yellow, who's on red? Who wants to draw on the red team?
Oh, are we doing Battle Royale?
Get an artist.
I can try drawing again, I don't guarantee it'll be good.
I can draw if you want.
Okay, let's do that.
Takes one second.
Let's find a good prompt for the team battle here.
Okay.
This one will work. I'm gonna add a word in here. Make it more interesting. This one's from Steve. Thanks, Steve, for the prompt, Steve.
Yo.
The Steve?
Person.
Okay, Turbo C. Here comes your prompt. Grace. Sense. Prompt sent. Everyone have it?
Give me a second. Okay.
I can deal with that.
Okay, so guessers, you can use both players' drawing right now to guess it. I will play the sound if either one of you get close. Whoever gets it first will get 20 points and control the board. 2 minutes on the clock for this one. Everyone ready?
Uh-huh.
Three, kinda. Two,
yeah.
One, draw.
Dr. Robotnik?
It's a Dr. something. Not Robotnik.
Or Wily? Eggman?
It is Wily.
Okay. Wily and Mega Man having dinner.
It's Wily and Mega Man doing something.
Wily and Mega Man facing off. Fighting.
I'm working on it!
A duel between Wily and Mega Man. Mega Man shooting Dr. Wily cold.
Mega Man executing Wily.
That's it. I'm looking for the murder of Dr. Wily. That is the correct answer.
I said shooting!
Yes, you got it, Ragny.
Okay, thank you.
It's not murder if it was self-defense.
Yeah, not the way I drew it!
He didn't even shoot his gun, he just took it and beat him over the head. I was looking for a violent death from the artist, but I wasn't looking for that from the guessers, so there you go. Not too bad. 20 points and control the board to red team. Where are we moving?
Mega Man with a real ass gun.
Down.
Down we go.
What's over there? I can't see yet. It's too small.
Well, for one thing, you can pick your event.
The wild card. The wild card.
Any event you want to play.
Would you want to play,
Feeling sassy.
I was gonna suggest Quizzler Blitz because
yeah, let's do that.
To get all the points.
Quizzler technically gives you the most with no risk, but Quizzler Blitz is also good. Let's
do
it.
How does Blitz have no risk? Or how does Blitz have risk?
It doesn't. But the max is 25 points versus 40.
I guess.
Easier it's questions though.
And it's a more spread shot approach.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
60 seconds on the clock. I will start the clock after I read the first question. Here we go. Hearthstone, what color gem denotes an epic card? Purple, orange, blue, or green?
Purple.
Purple. I'm ready to start it. Captain America and the Avengers, NES. Alongside Captain America, which Avenger do you start the game with? Iron Man, Spider-Man, Hawkeye? That's correct. Sonic the Hedgehog, who's current, as of 2016, voice actor for Sonic? Ryan Drummond, Roger Smith, Jason Griffith, Jaleel White?
I think it's Roger Smith? No wait! Fuck.
Don't second guess yourself. Mega Man 2, which of the following bosses is not weak to Metal Blade? Metal Man, Heat Man, Flash Man, a trick question everyone is.
Aren't they all weak to Metal Blade?
All those three are.
Heat Man is not, apparently. Fantasy Star Online from AndyAML, who's that guy? Which automatically revives you on death? Moon Atomizer, Scape Doll, Trimate, or Reverser?
Reverser? I guess. Do you agree?
10 seconds.
I don't know. Yes. I know Trimate is an item, but it's a healing item. I don't think it revives.
Skate Doll.
Oh, what?
I'm shaking my head at you.
It's too bad. You only got
if it's
15
okay,
points.
If that was my second guess.
Not too bad.
You don't get points for second guesses.
That's right. Yellow team, your move.
Alright, I want to go up and right to the Crocs.
Right to the Crocs.
The Crocs?
Yeah.
Well, that Crocs the one that go in salt water?
Well, oh god,
don't fuck
please,
this
no.
up for us
no,
again!
Oh god, no.
It's the doubler.
Once again, the doubler.
No.
Give me that double Max feeling
bet.
Sad.
Max bet.
Oh.
No, no, no! Oh, thank
okay.
you.
Thankfully, you do not have the chance to gamble away your winnings.
You've got a 40-point screen crap.
Oh, yeah, we can do this.
What is this game? Identify it for me. 30 seconds on the clock.
Oh, what geez. The fuck?
What on?
Are you what? Shitting me with this?
This is from Blumman.
What's it from, Dan?
I literally have no guess.
Infinity guesses. All you want to guess.
10 seconds, start guessing.
Dinosaur and Frankenstein had a baby?
Dinosaur and Frankenstein are the baby?
Tales Red team.
Symphonia?
One guess. Red team.
Fucking no.
I have no clue. What the fuck is this? Frankenstein versus Godzilla?
This is Panic. Panic.
What the hell is Panic?
Don't ask
okay.
me about it.
I just emotional feeling right now.
Who submit this?
Lawman submitted it. No one wins. Red team, your move.
The entire game is about as weird as that picture.
Well, you didn't lose points, at least.
Yeah, that's fair.
So, let's go in those rocks, or whatever that is.
They are in the rocks.
Down.
Let's do it. 5 points. 110 to 55. Healthy me. Here we go.
The Gambler returns.
Max bet. Max
yep.
bet.
We haven't
Max
seen our games yet.
Bet. Max bet.
Have a good selection for once.
Well, let's find
Max
out.
Max bet.
Game one. Double Dragons 2.
Okay.
Shin Katsukuwa. This is a Rurouki Kunio game on the SNES.
Jesus.
Mega Man 4.
Oh, balls.
That one's too long for its own good, Tiny Toon Adventures.
Oh, yes.
Gotta give that challenge
leaving,
a second TV.
It's going out of the
thing. Mega Man X, it's 3D. It's coming right at you. Sonic the Hedgehog. Now you can't complain about these games, come on.
Oh god, our Kitbit is in VR now.
Okay, so Ragny, I can do either Sonic the Hedgehog or Tiny Toon Adventure Buster's Hidden Treasure.
What? I can do Mega Man 4, X, or Sonic.
Do you want to do Sonic and then just flip the coin? Over who does it?
Sure. What?
I don't know. Who actually played the last game?
I don't remember.
You doing Sonic? What's our wager?
The minimum one? Because we're ahead?
10 points wagered. Who's playing?
Lame.
Fuck it, I'll do it.
Alright.
TubC.
TubC with an extremely exciting bet.
I'm so upset that Mega Man X is on this one, but not the one where we got double
games. Whoops, yeah, let me switch this. What state am I going for?
State 4. Beat the Starlight Zone Eggman fight in 90 seconds. You've got no rings, you've got two lives. There's two ways to beat this. Find one.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
State 4, is that it?
Yep.
Okay. 2 minutes on the clock. Well, 90 seconds, really. As soon as you start, I'll start the clock. Let's do it.
Okay, die to me.
Out of the starting line. Great start.
Doing good, I guess.
We have one hit so far.
In that not dying kind of way.
Yes, right.
No rings for this?
I think I see the two ways, I guess.
I don't know anything about Sonic 2, but it looks like you're winning.
Yeah, I haven't
fought
this guy in a long time.
I didn't know this boss existed.
Nobody would blame you. Sonic 1 was pretty bad.
It was okay.
No.
Have you played it recently?
I'm saying it was okay. I'm not saying it's great. It's functional.
Slow and steady. Don't want
to
mess
like,
up now.
Like, compared to...
Boom. Nice.
God, compared to half of the Genesis library, it's okay.
10 points.
Oh, Gunstar Heroes.
10 points, you did it. Yes. Your move, yellow team.
Where are we going, Dan?
Yeah, you pick.
It looks like there's like some kind of castaway party going on to the... Hopefully that's the right. So we're gonna go that way.
A bunch of sunken ships. Yeah.
Oh, well. That could be a party.
A satellite dish in the
Shut
ocean.
Shut up!
Nice.
We got the satellite, so I mean,
the most happening place to hold a party.
Can we reverse
engineer
it? Make it into points.
We sure can, on your own time.
Grab bags back. I was sent
okay,
the logos.
Okay, let me play a video game.
Okay.
Let's see what we got here. Let's get Sonic out of there. And it is... We can't read it. Hold on a second. There we go.
It's oh every God. Challenge at once.
Oh. Difficulty 4, that's not right. I'll have to fix that. Let's re-roll. There's a 3. Joust. Now we got it.
Okay. Joust is for Ness?
Yes.
This is a game I hear people talk about, but I don't actually know what it is.
It's an arcade game where your goal is to ram into the top of the guys. If you're on the bottom, you die, basically. It's a game of proximity. No state, you just gotta beat the first 3 waves by hitting the enemies in the head, basically, yep. And collecting the eggs.
Okay.
An accurate simulation of real jousting.
2 minutes, whenever you're ready to start.
Started.
Eggs?
Let's do it.
Alright, let's roll. Oh my god.
You gotta tap the button to fly. That's the only button you have.
Oh my god. Oh, I exploded, okay.
You were too low.
You've
got
to be
high.
Close to the sun.
Oh, come here, you. Oh, I'm gonna get. Damn it.
Executed.
I'm coming. I did it. I killed that one.
Just get the egg. Yes. Okay, that's 1/3 of the way.
Yes.
Collect all the eggs to hatch a baby knight.
Just like real life. Damn it. Oh god.
This kind of looks like Balloon Fight.
It is, pretty much.
It is actually the same thing.
That game just gave me 2 health instead of 1. That's really the only.
Is this just a reskin of Balloon Fight?
Balloon Fight is a reskin.
Balloon Fight is actually a reskin of. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Pretty much.
Joust was originally created for the Atari 2600, if I remember correctly.
Did the ground just lava?
Yeah, it does that.
It tends to do that.
You don't want to touch the lava, yeah. The lava is lava. 40 seconds left. Not doing too bad.
Oh no. Oh no.
Dan, do it.
Oh my.
Dan.
Making good pace here.
Well, I hard-boiled that egg. Is that good?
That's it. You got it. Now, the question is, do you want a double or nothing?
Ooh. If we don't double, does that mean Grace plays?
Yes.
You're at a significant point. Disadvantage here.
Double or nothing on your 20 points.
What do you think, Grace? You up for it?
I could try it. Doesn't mean we're going to get our 20 points, but I can try it.
You know, why don't you just stick with the 20? I saw you play that last game.
Okay, we'll do that. I didn't get the damn thing to roll right anyway. I'll have to fix it. 20 points. The red team, no, yellow team. Yeah, yellow team, 20 points. Good. Got it. Red team, your move.
We desperately need them. Help us.
Let's go up. Let's see what that thing is.
Is that a bob?
A doubler.
Ooh.
Double value.
Once again. Two doublers, side by side. Ooh. Another grab bag.
That's right.
Okay.
Let's
double or double or nothing.
Now we have 40 points for free, which could turn into a double or nothing 80 if you succeed on the first one. Let's see what it is. I gotta make sure this doesn't pull 4s. If it pulls a 4, I'll just re-roll it until it stops. Hey, you quit that.
Oh.
There's one. Axelay by Dectalon.
I will take that.
Okay.
Yeah, Ragny will take that.
No. Ragny's on.
Where this is going.
It's on state 2. It's the boss fight. Beat the T-36 2-bar within the time limit, which is 2 minutes.
Oh, it's this boss fight. Cool.
I had to look up this boss name for Dectalon because no one knew what this crap was called. Are you ready?
Gosh, I sure hope Dectalon didn't give me the shitty weapons.
Probably did. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
Nope.
Okay, there we go.
Let's do it. I have no idea how to play this, so it's up to you. Dectalon's in the chat cheering you on.
When would Dectalon ever make a game hard?
Dectalon will laugh as you lose and then offer to teach you afterwards.
Oh, and of course this is not normal difficulty. Because I don't remember those bullet patterns. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Christ. Oh, I should have gone up. Oh, Christ.
You're still in it.
Lost one life.
Fuck. I touched the
wall. Two lives.
I touched the wall like an idiot.
You're still in it.
The ultimate enemy scenery.
See, I forgot this was a thing, touching the wall and dying. Did I get it? I think I got it. I think it's dead.
I think so. Unless it has a second form. I don't think it does. I remember killing it at this point.
I don't remember this having a second form.
Okay. It's a very dramatic explosion. Thank you,
Do you want your 40 points, or are we doubling or nothing?
I don't think we need to double at this point. That's already 40 points.
You could go for the high score on Arcade Pit with a score like 80.
We could go for the high score on Arcade Pit.
Max, do you want to go for the high score, Turbo?
Don't tell them to do max bet.
This is on you, because you're playing the next one.
Red team.
Yeah,
yellow team's
I will do it. I
80 points.
The next one.
Turbo C.
I've had enough drinks.
I'm going to find you somewhere in this grab bag. Properly, Aladdin, there it is. 3 difficulty. On the
Fuck.
SNES.
Alright. On the SNES.
Get him, TubC.
Aladdin looks really weird in this game.
He's made the wrong wish. On stage 3, get to and defeat the boss of stage 5. Bonus, don't die. So you could actually end up with 90 points, which would be doubled to 100. You could get 100 points if you do this with the bonus. Do you know the All controls? Right.
Please don't.
Will you give me a second to just test it out real quick?
Yeah. You can run with the Y button, you can throw apples with A, glide with the R button, and it says in all caps, please, for God's sakes, use the run and glide buttons.
Okay.
Are you ready?
State 3?
They're pretty important.
Yeah. 3. State 3. Right. Let's do it. All 3 right. minutes. Go.
What was the glide button?
R.
Or the run button?
Y.
Y.
R. Y and R. That's a key.
Y to run, A for apple, R for rug.
Okay, so not getting that point.
Oh, well,
the goal is not at the bottom of the pit.
Yeah, when you're on the post, wait until like the end of the post to jump. Like you have to swing it. It's kind of weird.
Can you work
Throw
this out?
Throw caution to the wind, jump into the spikes.
Now I remember that I did not win this game as a kid.
I'll play
Don't worry about the boss. The boss is a joke. You just need to get to the end.
Oh, this song choice, thank you.
We're not. I'm not getting my 40 points, am I?
Can you show us the world, Tub?
Why is this?
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Okay, these things are like post platforms. You can't stand on them. You have to like bounce.
I'm Don't glad the expert is the one who didn't get to play.
Oh, I jumped on that!
Oh, no.
No, it's like, it's really finicky. You really have to be on the top.
1 minute and 45 seconds remain.
Ragny, am I close at all?
You might be able to if you go really, really fast.
Have you checked all the pits, though? There might be treasure.
It might be a magic lamp. You can just wish to not do this level.
You can, like, jump on the green pots to get health.
Look at the power of gliding. Look at that. Yeah. Ow.
The one Capcom game where spikes do not instantly kill you.
Could have caught full
instantly anyway.
And Aladdin's barefoot, so how does that work?
Oh, that's very a painfully. Beautiful piece of chicken right there.
Oh, that was
Turbo
a lucky
has
chicken.
Found the hidden chicken.
Abu, come back!
Keep moving. Transition faster, Aladdin.
Yeah, I don't know if you're going to get this. You have 1 minute to do that one stage. Just take damage. Go fast.
Oh, trust me, I am.
You got 10 health.
For my third wish, I wish for a tub to fall down a pit.
Same.
Accurate.
30 seconds. By the way, you lost your bonus of not dying, in case you didn't notice.
Okay, just jump on its head. That's all you have to
seconds.
Do. Just jump on its head.
20 seconds.
Oh, it's
kill
the boss.
Boss.
Here's the boss.
20 seconds.
Oh, shit.
That's
damn.
The boss. You won.
I can't believe it.
Mission clear.
Did anyone think
arcade pit.
He would score the 80 points he did?
Oh, crap.
Nice work.
Okay, we can. We only got 125 points to make up. I'm pretty sure we can do this.
Yellow team, your move.
Move us somewhere.
Let's go up to the island. Let's catch our breath.
Up we go.
That was the best boss.
Abu is pretty boss.
A joke.
Yeah.
10 points.
Okay, we got 10.
Yeah, only 115 more. Provided they don't get any more points for the rest of the game. No, yes. Oh, yes, okay.
Dylan Saucy.
Your choice.
I say we go with the Quizzler, because there might be treasure on that board.
We haven't seen the questions yet. You want to take a look?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's do it. All in for a penny, in for a pound.
Here they are.
Shit.
Pounds aren't worth any. Actually, they are worth about a penny.
I know about Maniac Mansion, Red Alert, and maybe Command Mission.
Smite, thank you for this music.
You bet, bud.
I know about none of them.
Sweet. Let's go with Mega Man X Command Mission. Let's Hail Mary this shit.
In order to you cover up a major spoiler, Colonel Redups is renamed in the manual to what? Red Lips, Redips, Rydeps, only called Colonel.
I think he's only called the Colonel.
What could Red Ups be?
Red Ups.
Dag.
This Smasher music? Fart.
It sure is.
Let's go with Red Alert.
Red
I'm
Alert.
Popping the panic can.
For 10 points. Which of these is not a playable nation in Red Alert's multiplayer? Ukraine, Italy, Greece, or France?
I'm gonna say. Oh shit. I'm gonna say Greece.
Italy.
Oh, damn it. Also, shenanigans, that was a Red Alert 2 question.
That's a good point. That's annoying.
Shenanigans.
I think I might give you another one just because of that, because that is kind of stupid.
Oh, damn.
That'd be more specific when
are
submitting
you sure
your
it's a Red Alert 2 question? It doesn't say that.
I'm pretty sure. I don't think you selected countries in the original. I thought you only did a...
I don't remember that being in Red Alert 2 at all.
The multiplayer had countries, I think.
I know the second game definitely did, but I don't remember if the first one did.
I'll wait for the chat to confirm. They say it is a thing in the first one. I don't know the first one very well.
Pretty sure the first one still had country choices in the multiplayer.
Alright. No points for you then, Red Team, you're up.
God damn it.
I'm sorry.
How dare you?
Yeah, the answer is definitely randomized in position. We took care of that in day one. Red Team, your move.
Left.
Left.
Just some nice water.
Curly.
Oh.
Ah!
God.
Oh.
Our Lord and Savior.
This man haunts me.
What is Curly from, anyway?
Three Stooges. Identify a game for me. You've got 30 seconds. Here it is.
He was digitized.
A lot.
What?
Master Blaster?
Keep them coming. You ain't got it yet.
A boy in his blob?
Final Fantasy...
Final Fantasy 1? I don't even know, like, disappointing click game, maybe?
Radius?
You're not even trying.
Star Fox!
One guess from Yellow Team to steal.
I'm gonna assume you have no idea, Grace.
Of course.
Me neither, so I'm just gonna, again, Hail Mary this and say Star Tropics 2.
It is Amagon on the NES. I knew what it was without checking. Yeah, that's from Frank-O-Matic.
No idea what that is.
It's a game where you... What? Amagon. You turn into a big buff guy when you get enough points and you can go around punching things off the screen. That's why awesome. I know it.
Buff guys do not exist.
Your move, Yellow Team.
God damn it. Grace, just pick a spot.
You
have better luck with this.
Let's go to the rocks in the north.
All right.
Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
Found Bubsy.
Oh,
I'm finding all my favorite people on the map now.
It's actually worse than nothing.
Your turn for screen crap. Let's go right on back in. Oh boy.
Let's do it.
30 seconds to identify.
We were super good at this last time.
I'm gonna make this bigger so you can see it clearly because it's kind of dark. Okay, here we go. 30 seconds. What is this game?
Oh, that's Mountain Blade.
That is Mountain Blade. You are correct. It's a little weird, but that is definitely Mountain Blade. Who submitted this? No Queen submitted Warband. That's what this is. 20 points.
I have multiple hundreds of hours on that single game.
I have 600.
The main character of Mountain Blade, the sword.
That's right. Red Team, your move.
His name is Mount. Excuse me?
Yes. We're close to that gap.
That's the air horn of Yellow Team, give me a move. Or Red Team, I mean. Red Team, where are we going? You can teleport or go right.
I don't see the map anymore.
Your feed's black.
Oh, my bad. Here you go.
Okay, can we go right?
Yes. Let's do it.
The only place we can go.
That's a good start. 10 points.
Oh.
High score. How much is the high score?
It's 300 and something, I'm sure. I don't know exactly.
We've got a spreadsheet somewhere.
It was against Retsupre, I think. That's it was against Sound Test. Red Team, your move.
I might be able to jack this.
Here comes
just
the song.
Win one sound one. Test for one. Just one.
Let's see, what's this? I'm looking for a good one to play. Okay, this one's from Dectalon.
Oh, come on.
Fuck. I don't know.
Damn it. I'm gonna kick myself.
Do you know?
It's familiar, but I don't recognize it.
Do you think it's a fighting game or a shmup?
It's a shmup.
It's a shmup. Could it be Gradius?
It's not Gradius. Sirius has been identified.
Oh, it is Gradius?
But which
Gradius
one?
Gradius 4?
Game has been identified. What stage?
Holy shit, I do not know that.
I'm pretty sure it's the first stage.
It's the second stage. 20 points.
Okay. It's still very good.
Nice job.
Building another lead.
I did not actually think it was Gradius, but thank you, Ragny, for...
When you said
it wasn't Gradius, I was just going to be like, yes, we were taking this, but no. You fooled me again.
Details coming in. Okay. Yellow Team, your move. Where are we going?
I want to go right.
There we go.
No real reason. I just want
to... Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
Bubsy is transitioned.
Are you serious?
Ah.
This is the second time we've heard this asshole.
How many Bubsies have we drowned on our gate pit?
Bubsy, please, just give us the points. We need it. No.
I am... Time has come.
Luck
to feel sad.
Is not
this
on
is
your
like
side.
The luck, though.
It's,
I'm glad I'm not feeling sad this time.
Let's see what you get.
Okay.
It's Sky Kid. Who wants to play that NES game?
I'll play Sky Kid.
What is Sky Kid?
I have no idea. Yeah, that's
the challenge states it's a difficult and crappy game. I hope that helps.
Good.
Difficulty 5.
But we already had Bubsy.
It's just Bubsy all the way down. Where's my... Okay, what is state 2?
I'll give you a test run so you can familiarize yourself with this. You got 3 minutes to beat the stage. It's on state 2.
Okay. Oh my, wow, this is a really good game.
Yeah.
This is pretty good. I like this game.
So load state 2. Are you ready?
Okay, that's a gun. Okay. Okay, so one button is gun and one button is immediate suicide. That's good to know.
Yeah,
my favorite
dodges.
Airplane maneuver.
You can also pick up a bomb and drop it with the other button if you want on the boss, if you like to drop a bomb on the boss, or you can just fly past the boss and land. I don't think he is necessary. That's up to you, I think. But I might be wrong. You might need to drop the bomb on stage 3. Who knows? Are you ready?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's roll.
Go.
I'm gonna do it.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Why is there a suicide button?
Again, the loop into the tree.
That wager is updated for the 10 points that it is.
Usually a wise maneuver, but not this time.
Don't lose us 10 points.
I'm trying. Oh god. Please don't shoot at me. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing here.
I just went on a shitty bender and I hate it.
You can't negotiate with them. You have to shoot them. There's no choice.
Are they Nazis?
Maybe. Mm-hmm.
Read the manual.
130 seconds left.
Oh god. Hey, is this winning? Is this what winning feels like? It doesn't feel good. I hate it.
Everyone just pretends that winning feels good.
Oh, that's a war crime.
Probably. Oh,
no, it's okay. It's everything's fine. We're on pace.
2 minutes to get back in there.
We're on pace.
I figure they gave you 3 minutes and still got out of five because you're going to fail a couple times because I don't think the stage is that long.
Well, I think I saw the bomb.
I don't think this is a game.
This doesn't I think. The elements of a game.
Questionable at the very least.
Is this art?
Oh, I got it. Oh, I'm a winner.
Yeah, you have to physically pick up the bomb.
You forgot to load that.
Do I drop this if I shoot?
They just left it. It's sitting in a field somewhere.
It's the other button, okay, I think, drops it, maybe. I'm not sure.
Oh, the suicide button? Sweet.
Perhaps. I know you can drop it somehow on the enemy target, which is... I think it's a battleship. I'm not sure what it is in this stage. It might be that, right there, that fort.
Oh, well.
Well, you got the fort. Nice work. You took it down.
You were probably... so close.
I mean, it was destroyed, right?
Collateral damage is still damage.
Oh god. Wait, oh god, I'm halfway through the level. I think I'm past the bomb.
Oh.
Oh dear.
Yep. They rebuilt that fast.
Yeah, damn, that was... Oh, this ain't good.
Stop crashing into it, that's not your mission.
Your contractors are
talking. Stop helping me.
Well, do it better.
You don't know what it's like, man. I hope those aren't civilians.
Just sleep in the comfort of your points.
Oh. Damn it.
You man. Hope those aren't civilians.
Time is up. 10 points taken away. Feeling sad.
It sounds like a very responsible Sky Kid.
You're up, red team.
Wow!
Where are we moving, Red?
Down?
Why is everybody cheering on Grace? I was the one that was playing!
5 points.
What the hell?
It's time to draw.
Drawbage.
TubC's up, right? Who's
you want to draw? If you want me to. Sure. I was garbage at guessing last time. Wait, no.
I was too busy playing Sunset Riders.
No, I'm not. I'm never playing Sunset Riders.
Bury yourself with your money, you liar.
Okay, this one's also from Steve. This one sounds
Thank
good.
You, Steve.
I love that guy.
Great. Smite's enjoying it, that means it's not going to be fun.
I need this first couple words there. Got it?
I mean, I received it, if that's what your question is.
Yeah.
What does that acronym mean?
They explain it in the prompt. I just need the first four words, basically.
Okay.
They're just giving you some ideas, I guess, to explain what they're
so defeated.
Let me look up some more ideas.
Yeah, ideas time.
I just want to say this version of this song is super rad, and I love it.
Okay, let's go for it.
90 seconds on the clock, starting as soon as you start. That's the move tool. All right, here we go.
Is it a Sonic?
There is.
Why do you have so many Sonic problems?
I was about to ask the exact same question.
Mario has more.
I guess because they're easily recognizable when you draw them shittily. Is it Sonic and Mega Man?
Yes.
Sonic and Mega Man going for a party? Sonic and Mega Man dueling? Sonic and Mega Man arm wrestling? Sonic and Mega Man stuck in the Pac-Man labyrinth? Sonic and Mega Man fighting slimes from Dragon Warrior?
It is the slime from Dragon Warrior. You're gonna have to move in a different direction with this.
Is this the Pac-Man ghost?
It probably is.
What? Super Smash Brothers.
You can't write lettuce.
You can't.
Words forbidden.
That's illegal.
Super,
yeah, I get that.
Is it Super Smash Brothers Final Destination?
No.
There's no slime in Smash Bros.
Feel free to draw any other characters you would like.
I guess I can try. Okay.
5 seconds.
3 seconds.
Video game party.
If Yellow Team can get a better guess than video game party, I'll give it to him.
Video game tea party.
Getting autographs from Mega Man and video game characters.
It's a blue video game hero party. These heroes are all blue.
What?
My favorite hero, the blue shell.
I don't think heroes was the right. I think it was just characters. Blue characters.
Because they're
having
all
a conference.
Blue.
Yes.
I don't think you're all blue too.
You were pretty damn
like,
close.
Like, how do I draw a conference? I gave you autograph session.
20 points because pretty damn close. I was just seeing if Yellow could get even closer, and they did not. So 20 points. Red team, Yellow team, your move.
You're so generous.
You bet.
Let's go up and to the right and get treasure, and hopefully not fucking Bubsy a third time.
255. That's a video game number.
5 points.
Hey, it's
back
not
great.
Help us.
We are the pool of the internet, so.
Oh god.
It's only 155 point deficit.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can make that up.
Team battle.
Oh,
it's not like the hedgehog. Okay. Ring attack.
Yeah, Grace, this is your turn. I played last.
Okay.
I can play this.
Grace versus Ragny.
Why are you playing the throne music? It's not that desperate.
Ah, it's coming.
Is it Sonic 1?
Yes. Green Hill Zone Act 1. Get more rings than the enemy. Rings that you drop when you get hit do not count. If you get to the end, we'll count those. If you, because
okay,
it does
so
take your rings for winning.
The most ring at the end.
Yes. On hand or having been gathered by checkpoints. Either way. from the start. So just get in the green hill zone and give me a pause. We'll start from that.
Okay.
You have 1 minute to gather rings. 3, 2, 1. Nuclear throw. I mean, Sonic.
Why am I not... Hang on, this didn't save my thing.
What's that?
Nope, I'm looking at the wrong screen. That's my ish.
What? Do you want it to restart, or...?
Yeah, it needs to restart.
Yeah, I guess we should restart. Let's restart.
Because I think that's the demo playing.
Oh,
sorry.
You're doing really well. 10 points for the demo.
That's my baby.
Unbelievable ring speed by the demo.
Okay, now I'm here.
Alright. Take two of ring challenge. We need more intense music for this. From Nuclear Throne, what else we got? 3, 2, 1, ring time.
You can do it. I believe in you because I have to. Otherwise, we'll lose.
No!
Never mind.
Grace takes a hit and loses all of her rings.
Everything that I touch.
So Ryan pretty much just get to the end at this point and we're good.
No, it's fine.
Just don't lose your rings.
In case you were wondering, spikes do not give you rings.
I can still guarantee you're doing a million times better than I would do. You've seen me play the 3D Sonics. I do not do Sonic.
99 rings secured by Ragny, who probably mistakenly entered the bonus round, but it's okay. Time's up anyway. Red team takes the victory.
Well, we're close.
Can you get rings in the bonus round? I don't even know. I guess you can.
No.
You can, but they don't really
count. It's not going to count them.
They don't count for this stage.
Yeah,
I
so that would
be... I think they just count for getting extra lives.
There's no way we could track that, so...
No, yeah.
Anyway, 20 points and control the board to red team. Where are we moving?
You
can teleport to go
down. Yeah.
It's okay, Sonic's bullshit.
10 much needed points.
Oh. This is the rudest thing ever.
No, this is.
No! Why?
A hustle!
Are you kidding?
Okay, red team, you can play or pass any of the games.
I'm so shitty at Mega Man X, please don't give us Mega Man X.
If you pass one of these games, you will attempt to steal 20 points by making them fail the challenge, or you can play it yourself for 20 points, no risk.
At this point, I am trying to get the high score, so I'm ready for Tiny Toons.
You want to do Tiny Toons? I can do Mega Man 4X.
Up to you.
I guess you should play a game. You should do Tiny Toons.
I did the last game with Sonic, so it's up to you.
Well, I just did the Will I.
Okay, that's...
I just played a game like right now.
Alright, I will do Tiny Toons.
Okay, we are playing on the hustle for 20 points, no risk. Let's go over there. See what we got going on here. Challenge number 4. Ignore that one. That's mine. Get out of here feeling sad. Number 4.
I'm feeling 2. Sad.
From No State, summon Dodo by collecting 50 carrots and pressing A. Do that within a minute.
This is the wrong game.
Yes, it is. This is the other Tiny Toons.
Buster's Hidden Treasure?
You're playing Buster Bus Loose.
The other... good Tiny Toons game.
I need to abbreviate this damn name to BHAT or something, I don't know.
Alright, what am I trying to do?
Summon Dodo by collecting 50 carrots and pressing the A button. Do that in 60 seconds for the win. Else you lose nothing.
60 seconds? Alright.
As soon as you start, I'll start the clock.
Alright, I'm started.
Let's do it. This is Dodo's theme song. Man, this doesn't stream very well, but that's okay.
That might be me, to be honest.
It's trying.
My favorite Tiny Toons game, Buster's Mess of Pixels.
I mean, how are you supposed to render a blue rabbit? Come on, man.
We're talking about next-gen level graphics here.
Why weren't you at the conference, Bugs?
Yeah, what the hell, man?
Oh, this is Buster, right? Yeah, why wasn't he there?
Did there we go, Dodo?
Dodo has been summoned.
Bitch.
I don't see him. There is that Dodo? I thought that was...
Oh, there he is.
That's him.
All right, I'm mixing him up with a different character, I guess. All right, well, that's it, I suppose. 20 points.
Okay.
305 to 100. That's a pretty commanding lead. Let's go back to the board. Yellow team,
we only have 205 points to make up. Let's go south.
Yeah, that's... Well, there's the end of the game. Chat's confirming that that's not Dodo. That's the dope bird, right? Yeah. That's what I thought.
Well, that's what they were trying to do.
Yeah. Oh, right, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, he did collect 50.
Go Dodo is the green one.
He did it in any case.
But he did the
challenge. Yeah. 20 points for finding the end of the game. Unfortunately, max 40 from the final battle, you have no choice but to lose by at least 150 points here. Let's see what the game is, though. Final battle. Battle pinball. Get the highest score on the table in NES pinball. I think it's on the NES battle pinball. I can't remember what system it is. State 1 will put...
I don't see it.
We'll pull the tables up. It might be on the SNES. Let me see.
Oh, yeah. It's on SNES. I found it.
On so the SNES, then.
Battle pinball.
Okay.
State 1.
What the heck? Is that Kamen Rider Gundams?
You bet.
Ultra Man?
Those four are in a lot of games. Dude? Those guys are in so many games together.
They get all the licenses for cheap.
That's right. State 1.
Oops, I'm on the wrong window.
There is no state 1.
Well, hit start.
No state 1.
Maybe we don't need a state.
Okay.
Can you pick your state?
So
you can.
There
okay.
are multiple levels.
Yeah, pick any state you want and go for a high score. That's what you're doing. So go ahead and start. On 3 seconds here from the stage select screen.
God.
Pick any stage.
Three, two, one, go.
I guess I'll take this one. It looks cool.
What,
is
2 minutes.
What is this? Is this a it's a pinball game.
It
right.
is pinball.
The choices are split between the Gundam and the Rider's pages.
Hey, why are all the buttons right trigger?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. I think I did something poorly here.
What are we trying to do?
Get points? Points.
Did you pause the game?
No! The ball!
The Naru.
Oh, this arcade. This pinball machine is bullshit.
Did you pause it?
Yeah, I did. Just give me a second. Okay.
Alright. I owe you 40 seconds.
Okay. Sorry, I figured it out. Although I cannot get this to launch for... Oh, no, I did it. I'm the best.
Oh, shit. Level 2.
Nice. You're racking in points compared to everybody else.
I suck at pinball.
The bottom two players are doing way better.
Competition here is between Grace and Tub.
Grace, it's all up to you.
That's not normal.
Yo, Stronger is in the bottom right for me. He is my ball saver.
Oh.
It Game seems over. Like the Gundam stage may not have been the best choice.
No, this hand of mine is burning red.
Yeah, that's true. Everyone who's winning has picked this stage, and everyone who's losing picked the other one. Ragney, what was your score?
Yeah, the other one sucks.
I didn't see your score.
It's what is it, like 2600?
Kamen Rider stages, as we should.
Oh, gee.
This probably should just be everybody picks one table, because otherwise, I don't think Gundam tables giving them a lot.
Well, it's a game between Grace and TubC for first and second. I think Tub is taking it.
Yeah.
Time is up.
I'm out.
189,000 versus what? What was your score exactly?
It was less than that.
Okay.
Well, still has two balls.
It was like 800
million.
Well, you won by 5 points the first time. This time you won by 205 points. Congratulations, red team. on your victory.
Oh yeah, pretty streak. Still nice going work. Strong.
I feel like that. So wait, I have to know, was that the high score?
It's pretty close. Apparently the beta had a really it's high score in the 400s range, which isn't really...
Beta cool. does not count.
That doesn't right? count. There, like, it was broken.
There were no limits on
it was unbalanced.
Think, in the beta.
Yeah, Ty and John had like a 340 lead on someone.
It was pretty...
I've ruined this for me!
We'll need to consult the spreadsheet.
It's definitely up there. If it's not the highest score, then it's in like the top three, I'm pretty sure.
Give me your silver medal, Smite.
I might.
Yeah, ours too, right? Our score was really high up there too.
It looks like you lost the high score by 10 points. Too bad that you didn't get that bonus on Aladdin.
All it takes is one good space to achieve your dreams. Never give up.
Well, thanks for coming, everybody. If you want to submit challenges, you can go to that Reddit right there and find the links, or you can type submit in the chat, or check the YouTube video down below.
Bang submit.
Yeah.
Exclamation point submit.
I should do that. I should submit more challenges that Smite will accept this time.
I might. Thanks for playing, everybody.
Thanks for having me. Sorry, Cowbox.
Thanks for replacing Cowbox in 2 minutes of notice.